Suicide, here in the Susquehanna Valley.
People are hurting.
It's one thing no one wants to talk about, and it happens more often than you think.
It's like the hidden epidemic.
Tonight at 7, WGAL News 8 reporter Ann Shannon takes you into this dark reality plaguing our community.
It's okay to talk about it.
To shine the light on what needs to change.
People need to be able to recognize the warning signs.
Tonight at 7, on a News 8 Learning Matters special, sponsored by UGI and Northwest Savings Bank.